net vendor in a Walmart parking lot.
Yeah.
But what are those wearing, a tweed or a hamster?
That is true.
And it's dirty. And it's grimy. And they look like the superhero people at Times Square.
Right.
That walk around and
that's all these people.
Right.
Yeah.
It's okay for children. Adults need to stop wearing cartoon characters.
Yes. Parents, I think you agree with them about kids. It's okay to wear the Coke sweater. Right.
You know I like you. But I'm going to tell you as a parent, I strongly disagree with my kids running into Christmas morning with a cocaine sweater on. I don't think you quite got the scope of the sweater. The snowman, which is another reference for cocaine, had three lines of cocaine, and he was like, let it blow. I don't think you want the children to have that on. I think this is the one sweater that I would prefer that you would have an 18-year-old or above wearing. This sweater is literally right up there with someone giving you a pile of dump.
As we discussed on the podcast, this is bad.
The fact is, how do you expect Santa to deliver all those gifts and whatnot?
You're wrong, Greg. Everyone's
sitting is dreadful of the moment.
Santa needs
a
new cocaine because he's on his plate all night delivering gifts. Put that photo back up there. Put it up. Somebody, please. Please. Does it look like he's on a sleigh to you, anyone?
Evil because his little hands aren't long enough to get
course,
the
film. He's a very man.
He's up here. He can't get to the...
Hey, you know what you don't see? The gingerbread man totally passed out on the floor. And Santa is eating his arm. His arms, the stone Santa would eat the gingerbread man.